In other news, despite some forecasts, Japan's ruling Liberal Democratic Party might lose its sole majority in the country's general election Sunday, it actually performed much better than expected, with the party easily holding on to more than half of the seats in the lower house. Bae Eun-ji tells us more.
Japan's ruling Liberal Democratic Party held on to its majority in Sunday's parliamentary election, solidifying Prime Minister Fumio Kishida's position. Initial exit polls suggested the LDP could lose its sole majority, but the result defied expectations and the party retained control of the lower house. LDP won 261 seats in the 465-member lower house of parliament. Although this is fewer seats than the party held before the election, it easily exceeds the 233 needed for a majority. The LDP had 276 seats before the election. When combined with its junior coalition partner Komeito, the party secures seats required for an absolute stable majority, making it easier to pass bills. Prime Minister Kishida told reporters that his administration would attempt to put together an extra budget this year. But as for ties with South Korea, one expert says there's not going to be a breakthrough anytime soon.
Prime Minister Kishida and President Moon Jae-in had a phone conversation a couple of weeks ago, but it was reported that Kishida was very adamant about a comfort women issue and the forced labor issue. So I don't think there's going to be any breakthrough in Korea-Japan relations in any time soon.
The election was a test for Kishida, who became prime minister early last month, and his long-ruling conservative party, which has been slammed by its perceived mishandling of the pandemic. A poor showing would have heightened expectations that Kishida could follow his predecessor Yoshihide Suga in becoming another short-term premier. A big winner in the election was the conservative Osaka-based Japan Innovation Party. The party is projected to surpass Komeito, becoming the third most powerful force in the lower house, after the opposition Constitutional Democratic Party of Japan. Turnout is forecast to be 55%, higher than the last election held in 2017. Bae Eun-ji, Arirang News.